Please do not test if you are allergic to lunar sediment and or starch. If you have fulfilled your monthly test self-election quota, if you are confident enough in your work performance to unvolunteer from the test self-election process. Okay. Let's move on. Wow, I've never had it go completely, had a complete elevator ride without the freaking, loading screen. That was weird. There. Better. Okay. We go up here. Stick one back right there. Put one right there. Because we want it on that area right there. Not completely. That. There we go. That's much better. Okay. On. Freaking sign is in the way. Okay. There we go. Oh, damn, wait. Damn, damn, damn. Damn, damn. Damn, damn. Okay. Go here. Go here, because we need this area covered. Okay, that looks pretty good. Okay. Put one right there. Yay! This is the best rant. I'm gonna let you guys listen to it.
All right, I've been thinking. When life gives you lemons, don't make lemonade.
Yeah.
Make life take the lemons back.
Yeah.
Get mad!
Yeah.
I don't want your damn lemons! What am I supposed to do with these?
Yeah, take the lemons.
Demand to see life's manager.
Yeah.
Make life rue the day and thought it could give Cave Johnson lemons. Do you know who I am? I'm the man who's gonna burn your house down. With the lemons!
Oh, I like this guy.
I'm gonna get my engineers to invent a combustible lemon that burns your house down!
Burn his house down. Burning people, he says what we're all thinking.
The point is, if we can store music on a compact disc, why can't we store a man's intelligence and personality on one? So I have the engineers figuring that out now. Brain mapping, artificial intelligence. We should have been working on it 30 years ago. I will say this. And I'm gonna say it on tape so everybody hears it 100 times a day. If I die before you people can pour me into a computer, I want Carolyn to run this place. Now she'll argue. She'll say she can't. She's modest like that, but you make her. Hell, put her in my computer. I don't care. All right, test's over. You can head on back to your desk.
Goodbye, sir.
All right. So that is the best rant in the game, as well as confirmation that, yes, Caroline is GLaDOS. GLaDOS is Caroline. Also, there was some pieces of dialogue that were taken out that have, that have Caroline saying, "Sir, I don't want this. I don't want this." And remember that, picture way back at the beginning of the game when we were picking up, it was in the first chapter when we were picking up just the blue portal device with a woman with a giant head and a bunch of engineers dying and all that. I'm pretty sure that's a reference to what it was like trying to put Caroline in a freaking machine. Okay. Go up. A little bit further. Almost there. Over here. There we go. Shit, where is it? Damn. Oh, damn it. God damn it, I have to do that whole thing again. Where is the door? There it is. Yay! Like, out. Thank you. I'm pretty sure that chapter 7 is the longest chapter in the game. Because we still have a fair amount to do, actually. Open up.
I know things look bleak, but that crazy man down there was right. Let's not take these lemons. We are going to march right back upstairs and make him put me back in my body. And he'll probably kill us because he's incredibly powerful and I have no plan. Well, I'm not going to lie to you. The odds are 1,000,000 to 1 and that's with some generous rounding. Still though, let's get mad. If we're going to explode, let's at least explode with some dignity.
Okay. There we go. And we awesome. Alright, I'm gonna have to fall again. Yay! Where am I? Okay, now I know where I am. Through here. Let's see if I can remember how to do this. this. Awesome. Actually, go like this. Can we just take care of a little? I don't think we can, not yet. That's right, I forgot. First we have to do this. Okay. Oh, damn it. No, not that. God damn it. You bitch! There! Make sure that there are no mistakes. Damn it. Damn it, damn it. God damn it!